Caribbean South America is a region of South America consisting of the countries that border the Caribbean Sea, viz. Colombia and Venezuela. By extension, the Guyanas, while not bordering the Caribbean Sea directly, are commonly reckoned with this region, as well, on account of their close ties with Caribbean countries, e.g. through membership in the Caribbean Community. See also Northern South America, Southern Caribbean, ABC Islands, Spanish Main. References.